I think people are enjoying that there's arguments going on at the moment because it's usually them involved in arguments. But I must admit, tomorrow will be my day where I take a break and sit down and there'll be arguments and I won't want to hear
no
one's shit.
You said that last time and there was.
Yeah, there was an argument.
But what? Can I ask you a question? Arguments. I don't understand why you've got to be so rude towards me.
I'm a baby to you, but you get cocky. Just because you're up for a nomination, babe, for some reason, I wonder why, you keep arguing with me.
You brought that up. There's no need to bring that up.
No, but you do. But you're argumentative, love. You don't realise you're doing it.
I'm up for nomination. Do you actually think I give a shit? I can give a flying fuck. I'm not stressed. Do you see me stressed? Do you see me pissed off?
Babe, you look like you're...
I don't give a flying fuck. In your opinion, I look like whatever.
You do.
And in my opinion, you
look like
whatever.
You're losing the plot a bit, love.
I've lost the plot since I was born.
You must have done.
I must have done. I was born on another planet, on planet Zog.
12:20 a.m. Most of the housemates are in the living area.
It is a fact.
Here, do you want a tissue for your issue? Do you want a tissue for your issue?
Tissue for my issue?
Yeah.
Don't understand.
You've got an issue, I'll give you a tissue.
Tissue because he's upset because he hurt your arm.
No, don't.
He's wearing that bit.
Let's get him, girl.
Grab him, Siri. Take him down. Take him down.
Look what you've done now.
No!
Look what you've done.
No! Ziggy!
Not here!
Not me!
Not out!
They're right by the sink. What can we do about this?
Out not in the bedroom.
Hannah, I'm going in the bedroom.
Ziggy, in your toilet.
Jerry's going to the bedroom.
This is soaking. This is ridiculous. Girls, stop now. Stop. It's soaking.
Oh, my head. I thought it was my change.
Well, the towels are going out in the morning, so...
Be no slave.
Yeah, either do that or get on your knees and just give it a wipe over. All these walls need wiping down, and the windows, the mirrors.
Oh. Sorry, Kevin, if I got you. Sorry, but he got me.
I think that was enough.
Sweet revenge, Kevin, I'm sorry, Todd.
No. I'm sorry, revenge is so sweet.
I went, did you see what I've done to him? I went straight in his face, like, straight in your...
Trouble is, it starts off all nice and friendly. Not on my bed. Fuck off.
Right. Get in, you lot! Get in!
Yeah. All me dry washing soap.
It's been my curious, really. Wait, anything.
No, not on my bed. Tell them, not on my bed. I'm telling you. Because I will switch.
Yeah, gonna, seriously, I can see the twins will probably break a leg.
Listen, I think enough is enough.
Carol, Shabnam and Tracy face eviction from the Big Brother house. Who goes? You decide.